The sight of Pokémon battling against a beautiful sunset, it's truly moving. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The sun's rays have suddenly intensified. It's Stats Rose. The red corner is already poisoned. That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle. Pupitar starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. The blue corner cannot move. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move fails. Seared by Solar Beam. Taken down by an intense blow. Ampharos is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Charmeleon is sent out. Seared by Solar Beam. But this is not a favorable matchup. Furret starts to attack. Solid hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its attack missed! Seared by Solar Beam, but this is not a favorable matchup. Immolated by Blast Bird! It went down! Moffitt is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will break this balance? That hurt! The red corner can't move due to a previously used attack. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Big hit! It went down! Ampharos is sent out. Beautiful attack! The battle is getting intense! The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. Thunder detonates with a boom! A huge amount of damage! It's down! Victory Bell is sent out. The air in the Colosseum is tense and charged. Ampharos starts to attack. Solid hit. Nicely done. The red corner faces a great deal of pressure. Ampharos desperately holds on. It's down and out. The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game.
Thank you.
The Pokémon are softly lit by the glow of the crystals. And now, the battle begins! Sunflora became badly poisoned! Hit! That hurt! Sunflora suffers from poison! The blue corner is already poisoned! That's gonna be trouble if this becomes a drawn-out battle! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The battle is getting intense! The damage caused by poison is slowly increasing! A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum! Butterfree restored its health! A fierce blow! The red corner barely holds on! It's down due to damage from poison! Steel is sent out! The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon! But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle! Hit! That hurt! Slammed him! It couldn't take it! It's down! Doduo is sent out. In terms of the number of remaining Pokémon, it's an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? The red corner calls their Pokémon back. Corsola is sent out. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Its speed fell. By Stone Edge! Taken down by an intense blow! Vigoroth is sent out! The battle has reached its final stage! Solid hit! A fierce blow! It's a direct hit! The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Oh! Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Vigoroth desperately holds on. It hits. The move can't hit the opponent. It's down and out! Doduo is sent out. The last Pokémon from each team will take the field. The energy level of the fans in this Colosseum has been turned up to 11! Slammed them! It's down and out. The game is now over. The Red Corner pulled off an impressive victory.